He's just begging to be punched in the face.